smelly dog owners around the world, rejoice. The Dog-O-Matic washing machine has arrived. Invented by Romain Jarry, a 31-year-old Frenchman, the Dog-O-Matic is a pet washing machine that turns your pooch from filthy to fluffy in just 30 minutes. Jarry says his machine proved a real success in his hometown of St-Max, and he's now thinking of introducing it to the rest of France, and soon Britain. He claims the Dog-O-Matic isn't harmful to animals, as they just sit inside waiting to be washed and dried. I reckon that depends on how used the animals are to water. The puppy in the photos doesn't seem very calm and comfortable. All the pet owner has to do is put the dog, cat inside the Dog-O-Matic, set the wash cycle and select the animals. I have a feeling the Dog-O-Matic will be in a world of trouble once Peter hears about it. Those guys don't joke around when animal cruelty is mentioned.